simpler. There's not going to be a President Donald Trump. That's not going to happen. And it's not going to happen because we're not going to be used. Fear is not going to be something that we're going to, that's going to be what drives our country. We're not going to be scared of Muslims or immigrants or, you know, women. We're not actually afraid of anything. So.